In 1924, incidentally, it opened in Broadway and ran for over 2 years, and that's a lot of performances. And in 1952, MGM made a movie of it. It starred Edmund Purdom, but he was miming to the voice of the great Mario Lanza. Poor Mario was supposed to play the part himself, but a lot of drinking, a lot of eating, a lot of high living, and he had swollen up to 20 stone. And so he had to be the voice behind the scenes, but what a voice. Introducing our special guest artist for tonight, Mr. John Lidgerwood, and presenting Sigmund Romberg's masterpiece, The Student Prince.
There's no good fellow when he's feeling mellow, to the beard so yellow would say nay. All his hand we're swinging while we join in singing with our voices, ringing in a merry rhyme. There is joy.
Golden month of May is here.
May is here.
And today begins the college year.
College year.
While the spring we're greeting by a merry meeting, and our joy completing with a mug of beer.
Mug of beer.
Mug of beer.
All together laughing at each other, chopping while a toast we're talking to our college year. All together laughing at each other, chopping while a toast.
Come boys, let's all be gay boys, for education will be a scientific play, boys. Don't waste your time on books, boys, for every prudent student studies women's looks.
Bum, bum, bum. Cicerone, they'll make me Cicerone.
All good students love the ladies.
Homer, Xerxes, Xenophon, twice as bad again upon.
All good teachers go to Hades.
Chemistry and biology do not merit an apology.
Drink, drink, drink. that will love one only when I am the one. Here's a hope that those soft arms will twine tenderly, trustingly, soon around mine. May she give me a priceless boon, her love beneath the sweet May moon.
hope, I fear, your heart must tell you that I am near. Lean from above while I pour out my love, for you know to my life you are love. Oh, hear my loving cry. Oh, love me or I die.
Here's a hope that those bright eyes will shine.